Hi everybody, it's your girl Ashley and I'm back with another video. All right, today we're gonna do a little mukbang with my niece and nephew and my daughter. So stay tuned. If I had to bet, I wouldn't have did all that. I would have played it just how you wanted to play it. You didn't yet see my words. Welcome to Ashley Nicole's world. So today we're gonna do Taco Thursday. You know it's Taco Tuesday, but we missed it. So we're gonna do Taco Thursday. Let me introduce you guys to everyone in the room. We have Asia. We have my niece Anaya. We have Kaylee, my daughter. Let me take her phone. And we have J Boogie Wanna Be Fresh, Jeremy. All right, so we're gonna get into the what? Video. All right, so today we're gonna expose my nieces and my nephews and my daughter top secrets that they never told anyone. And we're gonna expose the little secrets that their mom don't know. So let's hope their mom don't watch this video. All right, and we have tacos, you guys. Taco Thursday. We made our own little Taco Thursday. We got the sauce. Make it rain with the sauce.
Make it rain.
All right, y'all ready to eat?
Yes, ma'am.
Dig in. Okay. Kaylee, who's gonna tell their first little secret?
Anaya.
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 They have regular juice, but you know, grown women, we do wine because it's past wine time. All right, so let's get y'all to talk about y'all. Secrets that y'all never told anyone.
Y'all gotta ask me a question.
Alright. Have you ever had your first kiss?
Ooh. In kindergarten.
Ooh!
Who you been kissing?
Ooh!
I don't know.
You don't know.
Jeremy, have you ever had your first kiss? Month? We're gonna have to tell their moms. Kaylee, she's only 7, you guys, so let's see what she's saying. Kaylee? Dexter Parks.
No,
Lisa Parks. Mama Sheila. TT. Do y'all hear this? 7 years old. She's really just playing, y'all. Disclaimer. My daughter's just playing. Disclaimer. She's just playing. Guys.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Asia, let's talk about a secret that you haven't told anyone.
She has.
Let's talk. Let her tell a little story. Come on, get in where you fit in Ashley Nicole world.
I was at school. And I had gotten. I was like going around the building twice, and if I did, I would get rolling up. So I had
rolling up.
Yeah, like a right.
Rolling up.
It was higher.
Okay.
And
she wanted to tussle.
And she told me to go to the office for my write up. I had went to class instead of going to the office.
Ooh. Hey, Jeremy, we're going to ask you about your secret that nobody knows about. Mm-hmm. Tell us, what's the secret? I can't ask you. Tell us the secret.
I was kissing a girl on a field trip the whole way.
No, that was me.
You was kissing a girl on a field trip the whole way?
Yeah.
To draw her.
Names.
You don't cut that on there.
I'm not cutting anything out. What's done on the camera? What? Stay. Talk to me.
Your biggest secret.
We're not gonna tell you. Anybody else have a secret?
You?
I'm your secret.
No, you got a secret.
You could be.
Any more secrets?
I'm gonna tell y'all some my mama don't know.
Oh. Oh.
So. I was supposed to be, you know, getting ready for school, and I had missed the bus, right?
Right.
So instead of telling my mom to go to school, because I know that if I tell school to whoop me, I had to stay there in the bed.
You did that too?
Yeah, I did that, you did that.
I do all the time.
You have top rated secrets. Let me get some.
Top rated.
This morning, Naya told me how to do it. I got the messages.
What's it do?
She asked me how to skip school.
No, I didn't. No.
I should have mentioned.
Oh, this is getting juicy.
I mean,
he have receipts, y'all. Look at the receipts. Wow. Look, even Kayla want to know how to skip school. Yo, let's talk about the time when Jeremy stayed home and got a whooping by both parents. Let's talk about that.
They put more lettuce than
Let's talk know. About it.
Which time?
Which time? It's a lot of
Which time? Oh, you got, you some bad kids. Any more secrets?
I'm going to tell y'all something my mama don't know. So, I was supposed to be, you know, getting ready for school. And I've missed the bus, right?
Right.
So, instead of telling my mama to go to school, because I know if I tell school to whoop me,
what'd you do?
I stayed in the bed.
You did that too?
Yeah,
I did
that.
You did that.
I do it all the time.
You have top rated secrets. Let me get some. Top rated.
This morning, Naya told me how to do it. I got the messages.
What'd you do?
She asked me how to skip school.
No, I didn't. No.
I should have mentioned.
Oh, this is getting juicy.
I mean,
he have receipts, y'all. Look at the receipts. Wow. Look, even Kayla want to know how to skip school. Yo, let's talk about the time when Jeremy stayed home and got a whooping by both parents. Let's talk about that.
They put more lettuce than
Let's talk know. About it.
Which time?
Which time? It's a lot of
Which time? Oh, you got you some bad kids.
Wendy, I was skipping school.
Is that?
Wendy.
Okay, what happened?
I was skipping school.
Uh-huh.
My mom called me. And I ran to my friend's house on the corner.
What's your mom do?
Come home. She was.
She was big
from your friends.
I got beat up in front of my friend one day.
Oh, wow. Anybody else have any stories to tell?
No.
Okay, this is Anaya.
You know the juice is the shit,
so. Mm-hmm. Come on, Anaya, tell us the juice.
I remember one time, I got in trouble, and my mom waited me at school, and then she kicked me out the house. And she took my shoes, my clothes, everything. I was waiting outside on the porch.
I'm
like 30 minutes.
She was just on the porch with her clothes and everything.
So basically, you got kicked out.
Mm-hmm.
Y'all, these tacos are so good.
What's with you?
What's the name of these tacos so they can know what we have?
Doritos
Locos
Tacos.
We have Doritos Locos Tacos. Tacos make you go loco. Anybody else have any secrets?
Mm-hmm.
Well, let's play Never Have I Ever.
Ooh.
Never have I ever cheated on a test. Let's go in the line. Have you ever cheated on a test?
Plenty of times.
We're not going to do that. I don't condone cheating. No. I know my last video I said I cheated, but this is a new generation.
What you cheated on?
I can't talk to you about it.
Well, I know.
What?
But you cheated on somebody?
We're talking about a test.
Oh. I don't cheat last week.
Jeremy?
Today.
What you cheated on, girl?
I do not answer.
Y'all see who that is? Break up with him.
Y'all do what?
Ooh. Mm-hmm. Ooh. Is there anything y'all want to say that y'all never told y'all mom? There's anything else?
Mm-hmm. Her hair.
Hey, no! What?
My mama, she had on a wig.
Oh my God, it's not funny.
What is video doing, mama?
Not only
this had a check out shit.
What's something else? Oh my god, this is so funny.
My wig was lifted too.
Oh my god. Oh. Wow. What else have y'all told her?
Sometimes when I actually don't be sick, when I be asking to stay home at school.
Ooh.
I made myself throw up so I don't have to go to school.
I'm really doing this video so I can get their little dirty secrets so their mom can know the real them. I'm glad they tell them. Jeremy, what else have you done? You know what? No. Kayla, what have you done that I don't know about?
That's a real question.
What have you done? No, she said nothing.
I love you.
Mm-hmm. What have you done?
Twerking and stuff. Twerking?
What?
1, 2, 3.
Daddy, watch me twirl. Daddy!